Yeah, there we go. Welcome back, everyone. We just got done with some Ghost Exile, and yeah, not fun. Fun, not fun. I don't know.
I guess if we were good at the game, it would be fun. But that game's got like a fucking curve now.
Yes.
Like, there was a point where me and you were able to, you know, get things done in there, like, get a few games and doing pretty good. Now it's just like shit.
Yeah, now we're like, is this how this works?
You just turn on the light?
I turned on the living room light. Just, you know, looking for them cursed objects and a good old-fashioned bone.
Bones upstairs in the bathroom.
No, with some tweaks and learning the game better, it could be fun. It could be fun again.
Yeah.
But when it's taking like 30 to 40 minutes for... Oh yeah, did we find what the cursed object was?
Monkey ball. Might be in the foyer.
To the windows, to the foyer.
EMF 5.
Where are you? Hi. Where are you? How old are you?
Dots. Right fucking behind you.
Very active with the ghost events. Where are you? How old are you?
Jesus Christ, dude. Are you young? Don't take pills. You just drop a fucking like 20%.
Are you old? Oh, I've had the ghost like yelling at me.
Scoob. Like, calm the fuck down, you bitch.
Zoinks. Man.
I think it might be an Oni.
Oh, fucking drugs.
You dropped down. You dropped down quite a fucking bit, man.
Well, I had like 2 or 3 events just back to back to back.
Yeah, but you only take like 10%, not 20.
Okay, true.
There wasn't any freezing dots. We have EMF5. We have dots. I'll have to see if it's freezing.
I mean, my nipples are slightly hard. I mean,
not freezing yet.
Where are you? How old are you? Are you young? Are you old? You're throwing shit. Why? Are you angry? Are you happy? Are you sad? Do you have a sad? Damn it. Yeah, I see you walking in front of me. Whoa, Black Salt Betty. Whoa. Seeing any toes.
I think it's in here now.
Oh god. Well.
You were fucking super low on sanity anyways.
I ran into her arms. I needed a snuggle.
It started its hunt there. Oh, because it was right on the edge of the crucifix.
Living on the edge. Bow, 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 bow. Killing on the edge. Well, we can rule out UV because one, we never saw toes, and two, we saw dots with our own eyes. We can rule out Wraith because, well, it walked through salt. So, temps are orbs. Alright.
I'm not seeing orbs anymore.
Maybe it's a hot-headed Oni.
That's what I was thinking. But I'm also not getting freezing.
That's why it's hot-headed.
Fucking bullshit.
Welcome back to the number one Phasmophobia podcast.
It can't be the only Phasmophobia podcast.
On today's episode, update news. There's no news. Check back next week, y'all.
I'd like to welcome our special guests, Greg and Alan.
Oh, God. Hey, give to... Oh, shit. So, the ghost was standing in between the windows, if you turn immediately left. Like, right... There. I marked it with some spray paint. Get me, you son of a bitch. Three days from retirement. I ain't scared.
I wish for life.
Okay. Oh, God. Did you survive? You survived.
Some son of a bitch.
I found my flashlight. Oh, my God. It was a miracle.
I wish for sunny weather. It wasn't sunny weather, asshole.
I'm wishing for this.
I wish for sunny weather. Didn't give me jack shit. Didn't give me no fucking sunny weather at all. was trying to drop Sandy. Come here. Come here. It's an Oni.
Hey, Oni, you so fine, you so fine. You blew my mind.
Honestly, she started her hunt in the twins' room.
We can call this one.
Alright. Call it Onigo.
Onigo. Phantom and go.
Welcome back.
Oni. New tripod. All right, everyone. Hope you enjoy it. We'll catch you next time. Have a good one.